The city of Lansing getting some big financial advice, specifically on how to deal with its millions of dollars worth of unfunded pension and retiree health care liabilities. The city's financial health team will be giving recommendations on how to close the $680 million gap. The meeting starts in just a few minutes at 7:30. We're sending a crew there, and we'll have updates later today on Fox 47 News.